Nermal's wife. You don't need to tell him to sleep on the couch tonight. He's already there. Detective Nermal's residence. Sir, yeah, it's Rodney. Yeah, I could come by. Nermal? Hey, no, Nermal's not gonna make it tonight. Alright, bye bye. Detective Nermal's residence. Oh, hi, honey. No, I didn't get to pick up any bread. I've been working. Quit the nagging, Patrice. Sorry. Love you.
Outside office thing. The building's undergoing some renovation. Take a seat. I said sit down!
Alright. So, Chief, I mean, why'd you call me in?
Well, I much would prefer if Nermal were here, as I've got time-sensitive and, quite frankly, a rather pathetic mission for the two of you. You see, Nermal's wife has been seduced and kidnapped by one of the most dangerous criminals in Miami. Salazar Benito.
Goddamn punk.
Now wait. This mission can't be personal. We finally got a chance of catching this guy. Hell, we can get him right under the adultery charges. Right in the can! Assassin down!
Jeez, Chief, I mean, I didn't know it was that bad, you know?
This man has $75 worth of unpaid parking tickets. But there's adultery. I think this is how we'll finally pinch him.
I mean, wouldn't Nermal's wife be the one charged, you know, because...
You're an idiot. But in any case, I'm gonna need you to check it out. I can't even imagine what kind of shit he's getting her into. But Rodney, don't mess this up.
Yes, sir.
It's a beautiful night. Oh, here comes our food. Thank you so much. We were starving.
The service here is stunning.
Just like you.
You know, he never complimented me like that.
Well, he seems like a nice man.
I mean, he's fine. He just never really appreciated me for who I really was. He's always, always sleeping. He's got a narcolepsy.
Wait a minute. I sleep too. Does that mean I...
I mean, he was asleep when we signed our divorce papers.
You still live with him?
Yep.
Waiter, we'll have a little more of that.
So I'm saying, anyways, Jenkins. Right, he's barreling down the bank. He's going in, shouting, hands up, like they do in the films. So anyways, long story short, he says he's never touching nutmeg again.
Oh, that's
it
good, gets that's him good, every good. Time. That's good. Oh, speaking of, that meeting yesterday with the chief, what was that all about?
Yeah, right, so...
10-4, we got a report of a robbery over at the Quickie Mart. Please respond.
10-4, this is the Rochester. We've got him.
Wait, where's that at?
We're in the parking lot. Under arrest.
I don't know anything about Salvador Benito, sir.
Salo, what? Now, I'm gonna handcuff you to this, and you're gonna tell us all about what you do. So, let's start. Weekly Women's Widow, what the hell is that about?
Is that it?
Huh. Convenient.
Alrighty. Left foot out. Arms up, now, lean back, right up, now step into the new day, arms forward, now open wide, ladies.
See, there's that son of a gun here.
What was that?
No, don't worry about it.
Where'd he go?
Hey, you two!
Oh my god!
Hey, wait a minute, where are you going?
Come on, come on.
I just wanted to talk to you. Hey! Jesus, Joseph and Mary, you knocked them both out. Sorry about the finger traps, detectives. My lawyer suggested I use them.
What are you gonna do to us?
What? I'll just make sure you two are all right. After class, those ladies are, pretty juiced. So listen, I really just wanted to talk to you two about the situation with, Nermal's wife.
Nermal's wife? What have you done, you punk?
Well, we've been seeing each other for a little while.
Oh, you criminal piece of
shit.
Simmer
down. You know, Nermal's wife. Damn, I sense it. You know, she wants more. So I figured I'd need Nermal's blessing.
You hear that, Nermal? This punk wants your blessing.
So what do you say, Nermal? Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, it's about that time, boys. I've got a date at our favorite restaurant. See you boys later.
What is it?
What?
What is your wife's favorite restaurant, Nermal?
Well, how the hell am I supposed to know that?
Hey, you two! Still up for dinner tonight?
Absolutely, sir.
Well, you got a lot of paperwork to do first.
So! So anyways, we finished all the paperwork.
Excellent work.
You want some dinner?
Never liked the breath?
Yeah, I think so.
I mean, I have his blessing, so.
Right.
Yeah, right. Nothing. Really is a beautiful night, isn't it?
It really is.
Starry skies, not cloud in the sky. I'm looking beautiful. You know, you, yeah, but.
Rodney.
Hey, Nermal.
Why'd you run off like that?
I don't know, man. See, look,
Nermal's wife. Will you, accept, well, me?
We should just get back over there.
Wait, what the hell?
What I didn't know you didn't know.
Yes.
Benito!
You know, if it weren't for the so-called law, Benito, I think I might kill you right now.
I thought I had your blessing. What's up with that?
My blessing? No way.
You know, I'm not going anywhere till you two figure this out.
I'm getting annoyed.
You did not have my blessing.
Well, listen, Nermal's wife is an independent woman. She can do whatever she wants.
Thank you.
She is.
Exactly.
Rodney, why am I in the back?
Well, you don't like the way my feet smell.
You're much shorter than your wife. I mean...
That's a good point.
Can we just go?
Get her out of here.
Let's get out of here.
And you know what? You're too handsome.
You know what? You're not. That's the problem.
You know,
if it weren't for the law, Benito, I'd kill you.
And I thought I had your blessing. What happened with that, huh?
Nermal, you need to sit down, okay? You don't really understand what's going on right now. Maybe that's not a good idea.
You, Benito, you're a punk. That's all you ever be.
But you know what? I'm a punk who's got your wife.
Alright,
alright.
He's winding up. Let's relax now. Just have a seat.
Get off me, Rodney.
I'm done.
I'm perfectly awake.
I'm done.
I'm perfectly awake.
So Nermal's wife, who's it gonna be? A courageous officer of the law? Or sideburns over there?
Oh my god, so good to hear!
Oh, it looks like she wants him, so we're done.
I can't believe this.
You really did it to yourself.
This is ridiculous.
What are you gonna do?
I got it.
What's going on?
Hey, Chief.
Salazar! Thompson! Benito! You are under arrest for having 3 unpaid parking tickets.
So Nermal, your wife's single now, huh?
Oh, Rodney.